Oh, you just a bag of shit. You are shit, you do know that, right?
Imagine if it was a sign that every world system would be
I'm streaming for a little bit. Yeah. Good for you. Good for you, you stop the blood. Maybe you see cheat too much to do it. Well, that's what they call doctors for a reason, you know. Hospitals. You made me miss my go. This is the worst camera angle ever in the game. He's the goofy day. Oh, Punk. How's it going? Punkify. I'm getting there. Hello, D. Well, I'm doing a little bit of camp missions as well. I'm doing grinding as well. I'm gonna try and get a bit further. You got beat. It is a good game, dude. You getting beaten by Majima? No, you wanna fuck him. It's on the PlayStation Store. I'm glad, because I haven't beat it, so I want to try and get to beat it to town round. Yep, he's horny again, dude. Any other words? Yeah. More than a cold bath, dude. Yes. No way to stick that orgasm. Get rid of this. Whenever Moon goes, his anus starts to rose. He usually get practice first before he goes for an anal stuff. Good job. Did you switch to easy mode? Did you call it the magic bitch? You. Yeah, Dave, but he needs to switch to easy mode to beat it. gaslighting developers ruined the game, sadly. Yeah. Yes, it is, Funk. Burning rush. No, I haven't. Yes, I'm not like certain people that constantly play the same game 24/7 just to beat the game. I take my time on it. Yes. Burning rush. Well, what have you played, Toxic? Do that anyway. When Moon gets a PS5, he'll probably beat it too. No, he'll probably masturbate with other men on the game. That's what he usually does. Anyway, it's true, innit? Don't forget to switch. If you get in trouble, don't forget to switch difficulties. Well, it could be. Doesn't need a, he doesn't need to be a Jedi to be switched to easy mode. All you need to do is just cry like a little bitch like you always do in Bob's Uncle. You should know about that. Jedi Fallen Order Extended Cut. I bet it's another setting similar to helping with Survivor. The only time you fuck Moon is with other men. Yes. Oh, bad timing for me. Burning rush. She is. I like her. I like her in my party. Unlike Moon, I'm into females. Three five two is the code. Cheers. Fucking battle. I want to save. Not save, but I want to heal up. Cheers, D. Hey, D's got a new character. A Pokemon. Pokemon. They got a Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. Really, I pushed the damn thing. Pokemon is a Pokemon which jumps on its dick, and that's how it's moving forward. You like jumping on people's dicks, Moon? Shit. I think that's bullcrap. Personally. Oh, that reminds me. That reminds me, I need to get back on that. I forgot about that. Shit. I still got Valhalla as well. There's a lot of stuff I need to do on Odyssey too. But I need to grind though. That's the thing about the grinding system on this. It takes a little ages. Yeah, if I play, I don't have the disc version, I'm afraid. Good for you. Typical. Level goes up. Oh shit, no what a special one. You send my kisses to Pat? She loves them both, man. Sexually. Yeah, you love them both sexually, don't you? I see how it is. Hey! Wait, is he streaming today or something? Dave? I don't really pay attention, to be honest with you. I really don't pay attention to his streams much anymore. It's kind of a lost cause. Not surprised. He is a child. And let me guess, it's about bio, most likely. Something Moon's used to. You see what I mean? He's moaning because Pat's there. I know how he thinks. Yeah. What, my game? I'm glad I'm already here, so let's heal up. My game's always cool. Of course he likes clump stains. Moonlow is the rain, especially when it contains cum stains. You got another Pokemon. As soon as you run out of Pokeballs, you can buy them too. Take a Pokeball and is it shop? Poke shop and buy 10 somewhere like that. 10 Pokeballs, somewhere like that. All you can do is one thing. I do a man from the shop, stop his shelf. I have 4 Pokemons already. Good for you. Gotta catch them all. Boss battle. In a way. It's amazing you made it through my tracks, but you're lucky as ever, cause I won't let you go further. Come on, draw your sword. Yeah, I could play on the Switch, but we are just here to look for the dragon plant. We don't want to fight. You want me to believe that? You must be after the treasure, ain't you? That's not it. It's quicker to beat him. You thieves, now you reveal your true self. Prepare yourself. What? Oh, fucking hell. I really don't want to know what he put on this community tab. I really don't want to know. You don't have to. I ain't wasting my time looking at his shit anymore. I don't know what he put. Is it a reality check? Oh, grab me a river, please. Not like I give a crap what he wants to moan about. What? Mm-hmm. well.
Spinning cane.
one person. Yeah, he's a boss. Of course he's a boss. You know, I usually face his bosses. For professional people like me, you know. Too easy. Thank you. Now I can heal up. Albert. Alright, he's sort of healed up. You're damn straight. Thank you. go. I failed on purpose so I could heal my characters up. Now I've got the white silver dragon spirit. That for coins and left. What, a cup of tea? Oh. Don't drink coffee anyway, it's a bag of crap. I didn't drink it. I can smell it. I didn't drink a cup or two. I mean, coffee sure so. Yeah, I don't like the smell of it. I know what I when I smell it. Ooh, wait. Disgusting. Low hand.